Hello everybody and welcome back. This is episode 5. During the break, I did a few things, gathered a few items, and did a little bit of research on. I walked around, looked around, and then I looked at this. So we're gonna go over there next. So you didn't really miss too much, except that this area is full of zombies now. Dude, please die. So many of these are busted out. It's causing a serious problem. Hey, buddy. Hey there. Oh.
Damn it.
Good times. Electronic gadget. Good thing I have my battery. Yes, we have the detonator. Where does that go? Ah. Into that main hall. That'll be convenient. I'm gonna save those planks. I gotta. Then if we go. That's probably not a great way. That way is better. It's kind of nice. I don't remember the map being so good to me back in the original game. I remember having a lot of issues with figuring out what to do next. But this tells you where stuff is. If there's like a locked door, it'll tell you what's wrong with it, what key you need. Pretty nice. Run low on ammo. I should have done that. Alright. Lady Arrow Serpent. Nice try, game. Oh my God. Fantastic. Now that I'm almost dead. Oh, we're good. I hate liquors. Hey, buddy. Gee, I wonder what I want to do here. Find a way out with no ammo.
So it goes underground. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
Marvin?
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. If you just can...
It's too late.
Okay.
I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now.
Okay.
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
I like that guy. It's too bad. is this? What is this? Ah. I mean, I'll take that. Yay, we get to save. I'm not gonna end the episode there, though. We're gonna continue a little bit. Take that. What kind of flashlights do you use, Leon? How come your batteries are always good? I need to start acting sneaky. Man, it's so crisp. This game is mind-boggling. I can't remember the last time I played a survival horror game that was this crisp when you're looking around. How everything just looks good. Kidding? Freaking hand grenade, yay. Are you kidding? I wonder if that key I had would open that. I don't know. How am I gonna get this open? That. I think I failed to mention that I never beat this game. I mean, I got really far with Leon. I never beat it. And I saw on Facebook a preview for the game. And this big scary dude that didn't die. I'm a little scared. Hey, it's my buddy. I remember him. Please, no. Report work on this thing. I don't have the ammo for this. Oh my god. Look, champ. I can't be doing this. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Where are these grenades? What do I do? Would anyone care to explain? I can't do this.
Damn. Where is it?
Oh my god. If you would just not do that, please. What do I do, man? No. I'm hiding. As I'm very frightened. I'm not gonna help you, bro. So my guess is I just hit him a lot until he breaks things. Actually, I'm gonna use that. No.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Run, Leon. What was that? actually remember him. Watching me. What do they call him? There's this guy that does a really good cosplay on Instagram. Really cool. What is that guy called? Is that all that I get? What else do we got? Nope. This is just where he was hanging out. What a creep. Ah, what is he called? His arm reminds me of, Soul Calibur. This game is so much easier to play with these controls. And this is it, folks. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.